His complexion represents a divine reflection. Despite the ills of the world plaguing his perception, of his roots, his identity, and overall well-being, as if his life has no real purpose or meaning. He's one with the arts, the sciences, and imagination that descends from the motherland's foundation. He possesses a heritage that radiates influence and signs of ancestry, universality, and transcendence. He's purified and awakened despite a paradigm shift. He's one with the King. He's one with a gift.